So you've met the love of your life and traveled to the United States and got married. But now what? If you came to the U.S. on a K-1 fiancé visa, it's important that you file to adjust your status to permanent resident after you get married. This is how you get a U.S. green card and are allowed to live and work in the United States permanently. The form used to adjust your status to a green card holder is Form I-485, Application to Register Permanent Residence or Adjust Status. You must file this application as soon as possible after you're married, or you may lose your immigration status and be forced to leave the country. To properly file an I-485 with the USCIS, you'll first need to complete the form correctly, have your sponsor complete Form I-864, Affidavit of Support, and assemble your application package with your supporting documentation. Once your application package is complete, you'll mail it to the USCIS. You can find the address in the description section of this video. After you mail your application package, the USCIS will process it and call you in for an interview. If your application is approved and your interview is successful, you'll be mailed a conditional green card, which allows you to live and work in the United States for 2 years. You can complete your green card application today with FileRight.com's easy-to-use online software. Start your new life with FileRight.com.